My name is Quabbles in the Fish Right series, and I'm dating Fafa.
I'm Fafa in Who Is Right. I'm Quabbles' girlfriend in the series.
Anytime I think I'm right, Fafa thinks I'm wrong. I really can't understand why this happens in our relationship. For instance, in the first episode, Fafa went to sleep in a hotel with some guy, and I saw her message. I didn't plan on reading her message, but I was just trying to give her phone and tell her she has a message, and I saw that she went to sleep in a hotel with somebody. Now she gets angry that I checked her phone. She's not angry that I saw she went to sleep in a hotel with somebody. I don't know how to explain this, but she thinks she's right, and I think she's wrong. In the first episode, I had Fafa to go out to the room. Not because I had forgiven her, but because I just wanted to leave the room.
I'm Fafa in Who Is Right. I play the role of Quabbles' girlfriend. Quabbles went through my phone and saw a text. And the first question is, why should he go through my phone at the first place? But well, and the text message is now, I see I had something to do with the guy. It's just he needed someone to talk to, so as a friend I just have to be there for him. And he assuming stuff, I don't really get it, but he thinks he's right, which I don't think he is, because talking to your friend and your friend sending you "I miss you," it's nothing. Sometimes you get boo, hi, baby, see dad, a whole lot from just our friends. So the public should know, and he should know right now that saying "I miss you" is nothing. You can get "I miss you" from even your brother. You can get it from even your dad, and it's still cool. So he thinks he's right. I think he's wrong.
Women always think they're right. Should that be the case? Like, I really can't understand Fafa. I can't understand Fafa at all. Like, there's so many things Fafa does that I don't understand. And when I try to find out, she always has something to say. She doesn't listen to what I say. She always has something to say. Quabbles is a young man working, and he lives in his own apartment. Fafa also lives in a different apartment. Women tend to think that guys are not supposed to have certain problems with certain issues, but guys also have emotions.
He's caring, even though sometimes he's annoying.
Quabbles is a very loving and understanding boyfriend. He's sexy. You can tell, can't you? And like virtually everything that every woman would want in a guy. Very caring. I do care for Fafa a lot. I don't know if she knows that. And I do love Fafa. So, you guys watch out for episode 2. And every were